We'll see you at 7. Thanks, Cheryl. Still ahead tonight. Are you ready? And how do they do this? Are you ready to rock? That's no High School Musical. A program that lets kids record their music is making a difference to budding musicians and to the people who run the program.
It's one of the biggest days in sports media in Canada. Yes, it's NHL trade deadline day.
At Centrum Multivitamins to your daily routine.
Well, for a lot of young people, career in music is a dream job, of course, but as many discover, there are plenty of roadblocks to making it in that business.
But tonight, we're going to tell you about a music program that is helping kids get a start, and it rocks. Here's Susan Hay with tonight's Making a Difference.
Light of DAE is a not-for-profit recording studio that's changing Greater Toronto.
Okay, guys, can you hear me clearly with the headphones?
Designed to improve the skills and knowledge of young musicians. Jared Doyle created this program in 2005. The Pickering Studio offers youth their first chance at a free professional recording in exchange for community service of their choice.
We're going to go downtown on Queen Street, Queen and University. There's a little park called St. Patrick's Square, and we find ourselves there quite often, and it's really dirty, so we're just going to clean that up with a couple of friends.
Great thing about digital, we can erase and re-record.
The studio offers youth the unique opportunity to explore the world of audio engineering and digital recording using state-of-the-art equipment, all donated within the music industry.
Not only does it give the kids like some sort of positive self-esteem, which I think is really the big thing that we get out of this place and what we can contribute, but the kids themselves also show their friends and their peers what they did to get to record.
Over the last 2 years, there has been more than 200 musicians and volunteers take part in music recordings.
I do feel it's a good opportunity for youth. It gives the youth a positive outlet to, pursue their dreams.
Take me where no answers come.
And let's face it, there's nothing cooler than rock and roll.
I just think it's incredible Mr. Doyle is doing this for kids like us, because we would never get an experience like this.
Now, the premise for Light of DAE is turning a passion for community into a community project. Jared's hope for this one-of-a-kind studio is that these young musicians will walk away with the belief that helping their community, no matter where that is, will encourage other youth to do the same. One thing to note here, each musician must have the permission of a parent or guardian before they enter into this program.
If you know anything about the music industry, having any kind of recording time or space is incredibly expensive.
Yeah, per hour.
How do they fund this?
Okay, the studio is now in need of help, because since 2005, the studio space has been covered by the founder with all equipment and materials, as I mentioned, donated by sponsors in the business. Now, Light of DAE is now seeking support from both the public and private sectors to cover the current operating costs, allowing it to continue and instill the values in youth for caring of their community. Now, if you'd like to learn more, you can always email me at makingadifference@globaltv.com, and we'll forward your comments along to them.
Thanks, Susan.
You're welcome.
All right, still ahead.